Hey, Zamyre and Joshua and Cyrus. So, I've got a message for you guys. And this is about YouTube. That is right. I want to get paid.
And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man beg to differ, judging.
So, you see, apparently, you see, about YouTube, that the rules have changed. You know what I mean by that? Well, you see, this YouTuber named Chomex said, Dot thinking. I see, I was watching the video called January 2020, the end of YouTube. And you see that YouTube had changed, and I watched the whole video of it, that you cannot make something very kid friendly. Before we watch this video together, I need you to take your snack and your drinks so that you could eat and drink while watching these videos, okay? So you got like 1 minute to do it.
From the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Let's watch it.
You see, you know, gave him a fine of $170 million. And in January 2020, a new rule has been introduced where you cannot make videos as a creator. You can't make videos kid-friendly. Okay? You can't make videos kid-friendly. No. You can't make videos kid-friendly because then if you do, you can't have, like, ads on them. Or if you do, they can't be targeted. Like, you'll make nothing off of. So you can't make kid-friendly videos. And, you know, so, you know, if for those of you who don't like kid-friendly creators, like Morgs, freaking, Fortnite people, the Elsa and Spider-Man and Elsa videos or whatever, you know, those people will, you know, they're gonna be gone. So some people might be happy. I don't know. But that means that creators like, creators I like, you know, SMG4, SML, they're going to be hit really hard by this. So it's going to destroy their channels. And it also means that at the same time, like, this is ridiculous. This is so ridiculous.
Okay, guys, so, I know how you feel. Like, you want to make kid videos, but don't worry. Because, you see, in part 2 will come out tomorrow. So, enjoy. Shot like a rocket, I'm into the sky. Nothing can stop me tonight.